healthy children from so many working families. And I know we've got a lot of young people who are about to head off to college in an era when a high school diploma is no longer a guarantee of a good job. Let's make college affordable for every qualified student.
So you guys are not thinking about college yet, so you got two more years of 10 next stuff before you head off to school.
I got kneed in the head, and the other two, I fell and hit my head off of the ground.
Parents who work full-time should earn enough to pay the bills. And they should be able to head off to work every day knowing that their children are in good hands.